Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Douglas High School for the Class 2A North Region semifinals and heading to the 2A Elite Eight. Mike Savage, first year coach, and his Newtown Titans. I was hanging out with a couple of guys, and we saw you guys over at Calvert Hall, and the growth in this team from that hot August afternoon to now, Coach. You gotta be so proud of these young men for the adversity that they have come over these last few months. Talk about just these last few months, and especially a great win over Evans.
I tell them daily, man, you know, in order to be different, you gotta do different things. You know, our practice haven't been different since day one. It's hard every day. Practice is never easy. We don't even have pre-games on Friday. Practice is like a Monday practice. I just told them to buy in the hard work, you know, to compete, believe in the coaches, and everything will be fine. And like I always tell them, find a way to win. We was down, they found a way to win. They bought into the system. I'm proud of my guys.
Yeah, let's talk about the defense. I saw you guys against Owens Mills, and I thought, man, this defense is okay. But today, this was playoff. This is a championship caliber defense that you guys have produced over here.
Like I said earlier, you know, they kind of, you know, they're small, but everybody got a motor on defense. Mm-hmm. My linebackers are probably the key to it, you know, Darius Broach. Mm-hmm. My corners are locked down, and my D-line with Walter and Perry and Jaleel. Mm-hmm. I mean, they just, Cameron Brown, Jaron Driver, my guys, me and they, you know, G-Money. They just lights out guys. I mean, I told them in the early time, I said, my defense got to be special. I'll pick the best 11 most physical, most violent kids. And they are. Those 11 kids are bound.
Yeah, yeah. And talk about just keeping their maturity, because they did everything they possibly could, and they're looking up, and they're down because of some miscues on the offense, and we'll talk about that. But they didn't get down. They just kept coming.
In practice, I like to always tell them, if we start off Monday and having a great practice, a fast-paced practice, you know, that whole muscle memory will carry over to the team, the game. Even in practice, when they mess up in practice, you know, I teach them to come back from that. You got to fight back from that. Mm-hmm. Like, sometimes the defense kills our offense, and sometimes the offense kills the defense. But it's a competitive atmosphere. You know, the old saying, steel sharpens steel. So, you know, offense is better than it was. It still could be a lot better, but, you know, I'm proud of the strides that they had.
Right. And speaking of progress and ups and downs, talk about your junior quarterback. It's a process. Mm-hmm. I'll leave it as that. I'll let you talk about him, especially him coming back and throwing that touchdown pass after giving up the lead on that fumble.
Yeah, he's a remarkable kid. So much talent. This is my first year getting him. I wish I'd had him for 4 years. His upscale is, you know, he got so much upscale as an athlete and as a quarterback. And he believes in himself. I just don't think last year maybe he didn't believe in himself. But like I told him when he fumbled the ball, I said, I love you. I said, we in practice. I said, you mess up in practice, but I tell you, fix it. Find a way to make it better the next play.
Yeah.
He came right back and he found a way to win.
Yeah. Well, Coach, go to the region finals. Get a rematch with Eastern Tech. First off, talk about Eastern Tech, and more importantly, just talk about the opportunity that these young men have ahead of them on Friday night at CCB Essex.
Eastern Tech's a tough team, ground and pound team, a vicious run game. I think we lost. It was 12-6. It was a tough game. We had a couple calls that didn't go our way, but you know. Like I tell them in life, you don't normally get an opportunity twice to get a rematch and, you know, get your revenge. All week long in practice, they wanted to overlook this game. I said, no, we're not going to overlook Evanston because they are eagerly wanting to play Eastern Tech again to prove that they're better than them. So, you know, this team's got to go to work on Monday. And then Friday night, got to show and prove what we can do.
All right. Well, Mike Savage and the Newtown Titans are headed to the Class 2A North Region Championship game. They get a hard-earned 13-12 victory over Emerson here at Douglas High School. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tomey.